Are you confident coming into Monday's race? And does it help when you see like Duncan Cabet and James Kwambaye, they train with you and they go out and run 204? Does that give you confidence?
You know, everybody asks you one day. And we have been training. We have been training together. Ever since.
But you've never been out of the top three.
And the
best. Always top three.
What that is, everybody's own plan.
Where do you live?
What you need me on Monday, I love to see.
Lord,
what you give everybody?
Yes.
Ryan.
So you don't train with you.
Talking about Ryan Hall, the American, what do you think of his success?
What he's hoping and what I'm hoping is different.
Alone?
Maybe he's hoping to be number one, I'm hoping to be number one, I don't know.
Right.
What don't we know?
But you know these guys.
I know.
Okay.
Is this year's Boston any different from you than the ones in the past? Okay. Or has your training gone similar?
Sorry?
Is your training this year...
What do you hope? What do
it's
you
gone
hope?
Very well.
I'm training the same. I've never seen
a special way to run the race. 206 is
training.
All right. Good luck.